Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea 4. Today, we're going to continue on with the Prinny Wars. I did a bit of grinding, but not much, because the item world, the one run I tried, I failed that completely. I could... No lifting, level 7 boost. You guys are a level 7, aren't you? There. I could use these to my advantage. And you know what? I'm going to do it. You. I'm going to try to kill every... First, lift it. To throw it, let's say, there.
Here I come.
Lift and throw.
Here I come.
Yeah, any... What? Wait. What? Not letting me throw it down there? Come on, game. I know there's a way to... There we go. Okay, now I see why my strategy failed me. Because I needed this view, not the view I had before. Okay. Yeah, it's weird to get the camera to get back to the position you want it at.
I got this.
You have no effect. This block has no effect, but attached to them. Fenric, come back.
Here I come!
Yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, I'm wrong. Alright, let's try this again.
Time to bust some balls!
Because I think this map can be very annoying.
Here I come.
You can't throw here.
Let me handle this.
Alright, well, I'll just end my turn here. Let the zombies move. I'll get back in there. Get up.
Here I come!
Right here should be good. Elliot, if you can move there, can your fire? Yeah, if you can hit. Let's see if you hit first. How did... Oh, wait, that level 7 boost. And if I can do that, that would be perfect. And recover 20%. Yeah, that should be good enough. Actually, you know what? Get back, because your switch power shot can't do anything because they have everybody surrounding you, basically.
How's this?
Let's try burst. Try burst deals more damage the further you're away. More you know.
Forgive me.
If, just in case that doesn't kill.
Take this!
Oh! You... Okay, that killed... Is there any... You should shoot there. I kinda wish that, like, healing did what most RPGs would do with healing against these guys. Oh, yeah, healed a zombie. It's dead. Yay. Oh, well. I think what we have here should be good enough. All my characters are buff enough to survive. And if that doesn't kill, that should kill there. And Boulder Crush into a Tri-Burst. Should kill. Okay, that just blew that guy up. That's good. And that... Oh! Huh. I shouldn't have hit end turn. Oh, please don't have... Please don't poison my guys. No poison. Good. Huh. Oh, yeah, because of the defense drop. That makes so much more sense. Fire. Burn him. You take back your attack. You attack him. You go. Move up onto that geopanel and... Yes. Ooh, that. No counter hit? Come on, man. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so. Move you back here for a second so I can Blade Rush. Let's see how much this does. Oh, I can't move because... that's annoying. Oh, hey, you attacked your geopanel, bro. Now you can't move. Oh, well. There. Let's bring in the Prinny. And Fenric, stay there. Want you to move up there to see if you know you can't hit anybody. So let's move you here. So that your fire can almost kill that guy. He should be dead. Yeah. Oh, that dealt a lot less than I thought it would. Eh. Prinny counter. Eh. No, just Nathan. Okay. I can... I kind of want to kill you, so Boulder Crush, and then just a basic shot should kill him, but I'll go for a Tri-Burst for that little extra damage. Wait, no. Valvatoris, get back, go on there. Drill and bomb him. Yeah. Yee, Prinnies. Oh, you didn't level up, boy. Boyo, you need to level up. Now let's have you walk over here. Aw, you missed? Come on, man. Come on, girl. You... Come on, Nina Infinity. You could have done better, man. You could have done better. Can you hit with a Tri-Burst? Okay, you can hit Tri-Burst over here. I just need to move you one more. Yeah, the... My one and only complaint about this game... Why can't I move back? Move minus one. Are you saying because that's my way that I can't move? Alright. Just lift this up.
Up. Here I come.
Lift.
There. Here I come.
Fenrir, throw to Valtorres. You can throw. Nope, nope, nope. Yo! That. I never knew that would happen! Sweet! That's better than I expected. Oh, wait, I forgot. If you hold those things, you take damage. Shoot. Alright. We have time for a couple more, I think. Hopefully. And let's just heal quickly. And, anything else? You know what, I should probably check the armor store. See if we have any more, like, any good armor. Since I do have a lot of hell. 27 defense, but that health. I'd rather beat the defense over the health. 18 defense, 22 defense, that... no, I kind of want you to have some speed and a little bit more movement. Yeah, let's... Yeah, you deserve a large, fancy shirt. I don't want your head to go down, so... You'd be a glass cannon. Okay. Time to go to the fourth level of Whispering Curse.
Poor lass. Have you finally realized the stupidity of what you've created?
Come out here and surrender. Upon pledging your allegiance to our lord as a Prinny, we will grant you a painless execution.
Then why?
I've had enough of your big mouth! Newsflash! Here comes our top-secret final weapon!
Huh? What's your top-secret final weapon, then? You fool! He's worthless!
This is your final weapon?
That's right! Listen up and be amazed! He is the one and only son of the most powerful man in the Netherworld, the President!
Indeed, but you know, he's a weakling. Are you sure you're fine with using him as your final weapon?
Doesn't mean he has his own merit.
Shut up! I'm not a weakling. I was just sleepy and hungry, so I couldn't show off my full power last time.
Listen here, you're not Eminem. You can't let the music flow.
Are you here without
and
your
let
men?
It go.
Then I assume you haven't reported your failure to your father yet.
Remember, you only had one shot, one opportunity. But you let it blow.
How did you know that?
Because he's a wolf who's basically a fox who's basically a cheating bastard.
It's pretty obvious when a coattail rider such as yourself is out without their security detail. You're like a frightened little child who was in trouble with his father. Well, I suppose you are still a child.
Hey, he's only about, like, maybe 14 to 13,000 years old.
Shut up! Once I beat you guys, everything will be fine and I'll fix my cred!
You have no cred. Just shut up.
I can't let my father down anymore. I have to win this fight, no matter what.
You know what? I appreciate his honor.
He's finally letting his determination show.
being on edge must have lit him up. However,
time to kick your butt. Okay, this panel, enemy boot. Oh no. I need to get rid of that enemy boost. Okay, I'm thinking of a strategy to do here. Measle, you're level 12. You have an Imperial Seal, which is always nice. I could probably try to steal that later. Overall, oh, okay. Alright, people, what I'm thinking is trying to get somebody over there to throw it over. No, I need to get rid of this first. So, Yuko, do you have enough movement speed? No, you don't. Fenric, get up there. Lift Yuko. Throw Yuko. Try burst on it. We don't want that enemy plus 50%. And if I'm able to get that dispersed damage over there, I can just have somebody attack one of these guys, and that should be it. Okay, let's see how. This kind of stinks for me right now. I thought Valtoris had a better throwing range, but this should stop some attacks. Ooh, okay, those fire damages are... They kind of really oh no! He's dead. Unless he doesn't attack, but they're just going out of order right now. Miss? No. Yeah. If I can get Nathan over here to lift.
I got this.
Throw it over there. You go down here and take revenge.
Yeah.
Paler, or not Paler drop, what am I talking about? Attack. Triple strike him over there. I need you to heal him. And I have nobody left. Let's see if this works out. Move him over there. Heal our Prinny. 105 damage. Okay, that's... Prillin' Bomb. If I move her there, she won't be, she probably won't be targeted, hopefully. And let's end our turn there. 17 damage, probably 1 damage dispersed. Oh, 2. More than I expected. Really? I hate how the AI is like, yeah, let's just gang up on him. Yeah. Even though we have bigger things to fry, let's just gang up on him. Shackled, go there. Triple strike. Let's see if I can defeat most of them before I even get there.
I'll show you.
It should kill at least one. Yeah. Triple strike mode there. Have everybody take about six. Yeah. That's less than what I would have wanted. Paler drop. If I can move there, that should hit. We might actually lose here, which scares me a bit. Why? No! Game. Please don't do this. Please live, Velvet Torres. Wait, move. Actually, go back to the base. Now move over here.
Here I come.
Now let's move you back over there. Heal you. And let's not end the turn, but at least get her healed a bit so she can survive at least one attack. Please get the counter. Yeah.
All right.
Paler drop. Oh. Okay, you gotta. Expected something like that to happen. And you died because of disperse damage. Why? Boulder Crush won't kill him, so around there. Hit him. I have to end my turn there. Oh, don't you dare do that removable skull BS poison. Yeah, I think I might have lost. Really? Ah, I knew I should have saved beforehand. Oh, don't you di-
Huh? Is this?
How could this be? Against a rascal like him? Lord Val, please get a hold of yourself. My lord mustn't let such an insignificant setback get to him.
I won, right? This is Sir Amazel's victory? Mission complete? Sweet! I did it, Pops!
Is he so happy? Is it that exciting to have beaten us?
This must be the first time the Whelp has completed a mission. Ever.
That ain't true!
Sounds like you were right, Fenric.
Shut up, shut up, shut up! You should be more concerned about your future! You'll pay for treating me like crap! You better prepare yourself for this! First, we'll start with tickle torture for 3 days and 3 nights, no breaks! There's no way out of this for you!
Damn whelp.
Hey now. You guys are the losers. You're in no position to call me whelp or rascal. Call me Sir Amazel, the only son. Now say it, you pathetic, rebelling losers!
Ugh. Sir Amazel.
What was that?
Son of the president. Sir Amazel.
I knew it! I can do anything if I put my mind to it. I just didn't do it before because I didn't want to. But I'm gonna keep doing it from now on. I'm gonna do it!
I should not ever use that ever again.
After suppressing the Prinny Rebellion, led by a Prinny instructor, Death Amazel went on to imprison every single rebel from Hades and carried out the mass extermination of the Prinnies. As a result, Prinny pollution within the Netherworld was resolved, and the Corruptorment earned much respect. Amazel continued to pursue his ambitions and established Cerberus, the secret police of the Netherworld, to develop even more power. Any demon who spoke negatively about the Corruptorment, or even about Amazel, as well as any demon who ate Amazel's least favorite food, fish, were arrested and made to pay a fine. To oppose Amazel's tyrannical whims, some fish-loving demons formed their own union called Leviathan. The battle between Cerberus and Leviathan caused much bloodshed and brought chaos down upon the Netherworld. At that time, no one expected the Netherworld to be extinguished only a few years later.
I can't believe it. I don't know if this will reset everything, or I can redo the battle, so I'm gonna save. Because I am actually upset that that actually happened.
Since vampires. Although...
Oh no, we have to do the entire game again. Wait, do I? No. Is ever. Yeah, you know what? Okay. Now let's actually do this the right way now. That actually made me a bit upset. I'm disappointed I didn't save either before this, so... Yeah, I forgot how much of a pain 200 damage is to the face. Okay. Prinny Wars, we have to do Force of Corpses. Which, this one isn't that. So I'll see you all after I beat this.
Here I come!
Why is it? So... really? Okay, I think that's a bit unfair. Oh yeah, let's move to the sides. Yeah, let's just... because now she's dead. Oh, not yet. Of course he dies from poison. It's not like that's better or anything. Okay, how's it? Okay, you're right there. Oh, yeah. You see, it's time to win. Let's execute this. That's what we have to do. Kill. Lose death. It's also essentially insightful. You have that much health left. Kill him. What's his problem? What is it? 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 You know what I just need? Yuko's not living. She's not living because these guys are like, oh yeah, let's just attack my only hope. Wait, no, she's alive. Movable skull should not kill. And you're attacking the grid. Really? Okay, I think that's a bit unfair. Oh yeah, let's move to the sides. Yeah, let's just... because now she's dead. Oh, not yet. Of course he dies from poison. It's not like that's fair or anything. My zombie slayers. Okay, how? Okay, you're right. Let's execute this. There it is. You have that much health left. Kill him. You know what? I just need Yuko to... Yuko's not living. She's not living because these guys are like, oh yeah, let's just attack my only hope. Wait, no, she's alive. The skull should not kill. And you're attacking the Prinny. No, you're attacking Valdor. This is good. Try burst to blow that up. Queue up. I am so sorry, but you had to be the bomb there. Strike. Ooh, wait, actually, you know, this is why I have items. Hard candy. Do I have anything that heals more? Yeah. Get your health up at least, even slightly. And I have no one else, so... huzzah! I might have a chance now. Oh wait, no, Valve is there. Shoot. I just... gonna say, I just need people to live one more turn. Live? Zombie, don't miss or live. Thank you. Don't do a counterattack into it. Oh, okay. Thank you for countering. Okay. You move over there. Heal her. Blade Rush. Fenric, you move over here. There's Caterpillar Egg on him. I want to see if any of these kill anyone. Okay, they killed both. Now, you move all the way back here. You go right near Fenric. So you can use a caterpillar egg on. Oh, no! Shoot! Burst doesn't kill there, but that does, though. Do you have enough healing? Yeah, just enough. Let's execute this. Hopefully, crit. No, crit. Alright.
I'll show you.
That should kill him.
Yes,
healer, heal.
Shoot.
You go over here, lift her. Throw her out of harm's way. And you move right there. Oh, wait, you didn't attack yet. Item. I forgot I took out a... Oh, I do have good healing items still. Alright. Let's end there. Okay. Yuko should be able to go over there, kill him. Can I kill Death and Measle? Almost, so... Let's have you go over there, do a basic attack on him, and then a swift power shift. Of course, why would there be a height problem? Alright, so... Do your main attack. Punch him. I really need to upgrade your healing spells. Because Fenric will need a heal. Now let's move you in. And let's end our turn with this.
Take this!
Now I think we won. Why did you attack Nathan?
Here I come.
You left your back open, but I'm gonna let her kill you. Failure drop. What did I have to do?
Here I come.
Yeah, I had to triple strike, so just move right there. Oh, Valvatoras actually did kill him. And now let's do that. That took a lot more than I expected. No, I don't want to skip this demonstration.
Rascal! You better start taking this seriously.
What? I am.
You seem determined to win, but I can't feel your determination to kill. Without that, you'll never defeat me. I'm determined to beat the president and whip the corruptment into proper shape. If you really want to stop me, you better be ready to kill me.
Kill you? That's easier said than done, damn it!
That rascal really reacted to the word kill. Although he's deaf, is it possible that he's never taken anyone's life before? And that timidness, he could be the perfect prey.
Don't be that kind of wolf, dude.
What was his problem? He was such a loudmouth. Can't believe he turned out to be a complete wuss. How could he trick me like that? He's a fraud! A fraud, I say! I'll sue him!
Oh?
Why don't you give up already? I know you're not a complete Prinny, but just obey as is.
I'm not gonna back down. No way! I only accept dreams that have happy endings, whether they happen at the end or not!
I don't think I've ever met such a troublesome Prinny before. Fenric, we're going after her.
Understood. All is for my lord.
Yay, now it's time to continue. Not with the Prinny Wars, because I think this episode is long enough. I'm gonna have to edit some of it out. So, I'll see you all in the next part. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a nice night.